K-pop. Just want to say I love you so much. Thank you for the trip and many more. And I want to wish you a nice, beautiful, happy 86th birthday.
All the best health and happiness on your birthday.
Hey, I wanted to wish you a very happy and merry birthday.
A merry birthday.
On your 86th. And hope you have many, many more. And hope I can live to be as old as you. Love you.
All right, happy birthday, Dad. Hope you have many more. And enjoy the rest of the week in St. Croix, and see you later.
Hey, Pop, thank you again for a beautiful trip. And here we are in St. Croix, March 2015. Love you, man. And hey, I hope we can come back again next year, man. I love you. You're my heart, my beat, everything. Love you, Pop. My man, 50 grand. Remember that. Everything I am is because of you, Pop. I love you. We don't always see eye to eye, but you know, I love you, man. And you're my heart. And now Nicholas and I are gonna get in the water in the ocean. Bye. Because
I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you know what happiness is to you.
Exactly what I thought about when I came to the Caribbean. It was close to the water. It was informal. And it was a real pretty place to sell food. I've seen real good times and real bad times and everything in between. Mm-hmm. The hurricanes we have, the economy of the island goes up and down. So you've got to be flexible here. You've got to save money when you're making it. We specialize in the local fish and the local lobster. Mm-hmm. We're the lobster guys on the island, and we're the fresh fish guys. And the restaurant's motto is fresh fish or no fish. I took the law boards and didn't do very well on them when I finished college, and I decided to come south. I had a friend that was captaining a sailboat. I stayed for the winter of 1975, and everybody left, and I stayed. University of Massachusetts in Amherst. Wife from Portland, Oregon, marriage later in life, children 22 and 16. Then we're located in Teague Bay, and the people who live around here are moneyed, but there's a lot of quiet money on the island. The guy sitting next to you at the bar with the t-shirt and the sloppy shorts on may own his own plane out at the airport, or he may be a busboy at the yacht club. Everybody gets along. If you're looking for somebody that's jet-setty and rather special, this is not the place to be.
Jersey.
Elaine.
No.
What's that on your head? I gotta get it off film. What's that on your head? Your sons wanna know. What is that on your head? Kyle Brandon, it's called a prophylactic for the head. It's called safe sex for the head.
Somebody said I look like you and Morgan.
Yeah, you look like Laurie and Morgan at night. Dang. Like manna from heaven. That's what he did.